Third, the APD says helps them solve crimes, taking snapshots of license plates of vehicles around Albuquerque and sending off the information to a federal database. But an investigation by our partners at the Journal reveals there is a good chance your plates have been photographed and information about you have been kept for a file for a while.
This issue has been compared to like the local equivalent of the National Security Agency leaks.
You might not even notice them, but they're there. Automatic license plate readers mounted on the tops of APD auto theft units. The department currently has 7 of these cameras.
What they do is they just drive around town on the regular patrols, and as they're doing that, they inhale license plate data from every car around them.
The Journal says on average, thousands of license plate pictures, possibly including yours, are taken every day.
They take information from all the cars on the street and bounce them off of a federal database, which maintains hot lists of stolen vehicles, wanted persons, information, and any other information regarding an open investigation.
It takes seconds for the FBI to figure out if the numbers are a match, and most are not. But a Journal investigation learned APD has been keeping that information long after the FBI clears the plates.
It wasn't until we began asking questions about why they keep it for 6 months, what they use it for, and what they do with that data, that they decided that they're going to revise their policy.
And to read more about this, pick up a copy of tomorrow's Albuquerque Journal.